Let me invite our friend, then take it back to the main MC. As you have said, see not on our following, on our likes. You see, to me, a buyer. But here we go to Shimaya. We are cloud chasers. Let us not chase with this one. From here until Zega. But here we go to Jinamzuri. Because we have already announced our William Kalea, Eric Tajumene. Raisi hapa. So, ndugu rafiki ya rafiki yetu machache.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Wana asifiwe.
Amen.
Oh, sana sana mkakitumia hiyo sahi naanza kuwa mbaya. Lakini bado ni Bwana Yesu. Thank you so much for this opportunity, Terence. Let's appreciate this guy and the wife of the father. Time to play opportunity. I can for sure say, vitu zimeenda kwa sana. I think we should just let you be event organizers or vitu zetu zote. Maharusi. No, ni maharusi na pia mashows. Zote, you guys have done well. Let's appreciate them once more. The whole committee, thank you so much. Mimi sina mengi ya kusema. Because these two boys, Eric and Fred, tujatoana chatichu. Kifu tulituana way before chatichu. Winners Chapel. And this guy is Alex. Adam Sakin. That time Winners Chapel hadn't gone to Mombasa. Tujakika, tujama, tumuanda wazimu. But they all had the same kind of hairstyle. Even my pastor didn't know who is Fred, who is Eric. Walikuwa nasema, those for Mondi boys. And most of the time when kwa nakuja church, mimi nilikuwa MC hapo, nilikuwa nataka kuwa pastor, come back fire. So walikuwa nakuja cause every time walikuwa nafungiwa nyumba. So I don't know kama mlikuwa mnalipa wiki. Every Sunday, unacholea, wanakuja, unapea 5K, sadaka, but I thank God that we met them. Since then, we were more than just buddies or comedy. We became friends and family. We talk a lot. Hata iliko tunaongea sana mambo mingi. Every time mimi kiingia siasa hapo nikifanya, tunaongea na mza issue. Bila nafanya vitu zake akishitwa, tunaongea na mza kane figure enough. Ile hata rudi. So we talk a lot and we became family. And I want to say, Eric, I don't know if I should go here because I feel like also it's my brother that has gone. And we're not just comedians, we're family. But when I heard about the death of Fred, this was the last thing I ever expected because we had prayed so much that in our familiarity at our show, we had prayed that we're not going to lose any other comedian. Because every time we are Amanda, Uli Amanda, then stories in Aniqua, itumbaya mbaya. Oh, I'm a leap with, yeah, funny. Of course, the industry in a kwanga na challenge zake. But it's so sad. We pray that God to Siberia as a family of comedians to endele kukapa moja. We are not going to lose any of our comedians again. And it was so sad when I was told Freddie Amanda. It was the last thing in the kwanga expect, even in the midst of all that. So, Eric, so pamoja sana kafa. We are not going just kuachilia tu. We're going together with you to Sega. We've never been there. Nilikuwa tu kwa the last. Ni karibu na hapo.
Hapo tu.
Hapo tu next. Eh, kiwa matanga solo gold. But now, hapo tu mbele, like 300 kilometers. Yani hata kuna hata labia kinajaza so we'll be there, but unfortunately, our big brother Churchy will not be there. PIA is not a receiver. The person that raised him, come above, that is the uncle, first one is. Lakini, you are from Zee, okay? From Zee Sana, so he is going to attend to that, so I'm going to share and run his out, and we'll be able to travel in Asia, but for us we'll be together. We're coming very near Sabbath. So I wanted to say to Pamoja Sana Yuko, and God bless you. And thank you, Metupe. I hope we better. Mr. Ramdogo, thank you, but on the winners, we hope to suffer. But finally, we better. Metupe, I hope. We are not going to talk about unnecessary issues. Yes. So God bless you. See you in a second. Are you guys coming? The media?
Yes.
Kido, are you coming? Please make sure you come. Come on, affair. Jipani.
We'll do our mission, we'll do a segment, and then we'll share our MC on behalf of the media. We started our show, me and Fred, at it was called Crazy Comedy, KTN. That's where we started. And let them say something. Go fooping.
Okay. Koleni and Eric. Mina ito George Orido. Wenye wana nizua. Na mini wakismuboy. So, sisi ni maaluma mata tuma share. I'm also a journalist, a critic for the Standard Group. For a long time, but one of the things that made me really come today, because at the time I was an adjudicator.
Chevy, and Terrence, and Delamo, and Churchill. But sana Chevy and Terrence, who are by Kisana? That is in the final day. It's a dream in the final day. Well, they need to come over to you already. Yeah? Now to your dog. Yeah? So, it's dream in the final day. God bless you. When you here, we have to very afraid last Saturday. We can be here immediately. We can be here and be afraid of the Uyato. Like in the Matanga Siyako. So, they've taken care of every single thing. I've not used a coin. If anything, one of the person I've been here, Mom, thank you so much. Good, Mama Lin. God bless to the media, we barikiwe sana. We have to say thank you to everyone. Masha, thank you sana, Kiaria, thank you. Evi, mama sana, Mbiambo. Asante ni sana, I feel sako. So God bless you guys. Asante ni sana, asante ni sana. Now, wale watu wanakuja wanasema wako na mtoto afraid. Tafadhali wafanane na mtoto. Mtoto asifanane na kundili.
Friend, be close to this.